Also today, Metro Police arrested a man suspected in a downtown shooting. Detectives took Michael Baldwin into custody for that shooting on North Meridian Street earlier this month. Detectives say the victim and the suspect knew each other. The prosecutor's office charged Baldwin with domestic battery with a deadly weapon the day after the shooting. He's due in court on Thursday.